are on our way to Zanzibar.
We're actually on the first flight now. We're going to Istanbul. We're stopped. And then
not to impede the rapid evacuation. Your life vest is located here.
I forgot what to say. We're gonna take off now, so see you later.
Is it called CIP lounge or VIP lounge? CIP. CIP.
CPI.
We're at the FBI lounge in Istanbul, waiting for our connection flight to Zanzibar. Having some food and some drinks and just relaxing. No, I'm just sitting here talking to someone in English. Nothing weird. It's about 6 a.m. We just arrived to Zanzibar after one of the worst flights in my life. It was shaking so much and I thought we would die like 100 times at least, but now we're here.
Yay!
And I want to go to the hotel and sleep for a little bit.
Welcome to our villa. It's amazing. Bed. Look at the bathroom. We also have an extra room if anyone wants to join a guest room. And also a little pool. Oh, it's super hot. I love it. Ah, oh, sunshine. We're gonna take a little nap now and then go to the beach. Absolutely amazing. I am in love with it. This is the beach. And that is our friends. Hello! It's dinner time. Maybe a little drink. We'll see. Our first day is over and it's been a really nice day. We've just been relaxing all day since we've all been so tired after the flight and everything. Now it's time to get a proper night's sleep and get ready for a new day. We have a couple of activities tomorrow, so I'm really excited. But first, some sleep. Good night. Good morning. This is a normal view on our vacations. I wake up alone in bed and Alex is already outside in the sun. No time to lose. As you can hear on my voice, I'm a bit sick. I was already sick about a week ago. And then I have a couple of really stressful days at work. We moved to a new apartment and everything was just like chaotic. Then we arrived here and I started to relax. And then I get sick again, of course. But hopefully it will pass soon.
We're doing palm weaving today. And this man over here is teaching us how to do it.
Bianca is doing a really good job on this.
So fucking awesome. I'm
watching it learning.
Bianca, you're a pro.
Well, I've been living here for years.
Under.
You should go to Spy Bar. They play Rihanna there.
You come to Stockholm, we go to Spy Bar. It's a good club.
With work.
And only Rihanna and Beyoncé.
And Schlager.
And Schlager. Okay, I'm here ready with the flowers when you are done. Jumbo, jumbo banana,
hakuna, kuna matata.
Off shoulder.
It's done! We made, no. We made a bag. Nice, huh? Beautiful. Alex! Nice hat!
Hello? Yeah.
Photo shoot going on!
With the fabulous Fabian!
Fabulous Fabian!
Delicious. Matchy matchy. Went for a quick little workout. I didn't feel so well when I woke up this morning, but I feel kind of well now, so I think it might have been the aircon. So I did just 20 minutes workout, but it really helped. I have like a stomach cramp, you know, when you have your period, and working out really works for me, so it feels so much better now. I'm gonna take a shower and then we're having dinner. Good morning! We are on our way to the village Buejo to visit some schools and, well, meet the locals.
Hello, people of the world. My name is Bianca.
Du behöver inte ens ta bild på din mat själv. We are going down to the beach. Beach.
Paradise. beach.
To the paradise beach, and here comes a model running.
Wow, this water is so beautiful. It's like crystal clear. I'm gonna take a swim.
They call this bonfire night. This is our bonfire. Okay.
Opa! It's our Opa!
It's us and like four other guests on this bonfire party. We're having lunch at the beach today. Nice. Hej älskling. Det här var jättefint.
Det är för att jag är med i bilden.
Hallå.
Hallå bre.
Hakuna matata.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go and do some snorkeling.
Snorkeling time, scuba time. Woo!
This is the bluest water I've ever seen.
Breaking us down.
Alex, are you ready for some scuba diving? Or what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I am ready to go in. I cannot breathe in this thing. I cannot breathe in this thing.
It's time to get in.
Woo! Yeah.
Now I'm gonna see if we can find some fishes.
Find Kenza, go and find Nemo.
I'll find him. I'll find him. We are done snorkeling. My legs are really tired now. It feels like I've been working out. And I'm gonna chill on the boat while waiting for the others. We found a jellyfish! No, 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 no.
So if it's like that, it's not hot. Yeah, just kill ya. No, no, no problem. You see?
Oh my god.
Luke, I am your father.
How was it?
It's fucking awesome. One of the best things I've done.
What did you see?
An octopus.
You saw an octopus?
Yeah, buddy.
We had some pizza by the pool and now we're gonna take a shower and I'm gonna upload a new vlog, and then now it's getting really dark and I cannot see a fucking shit.
The lobster! The lobster!
Alex is a bit burned as usual, and he's like,
in
no,
my head. I don't need sunscreen.
Oh no, you cannot.
No, I don't need sunscreen. I had the perfect skin. We've been here for about 4 days now, which means we've got half of the trip left. I think we're leaving in about 3 or 4 days. So I'm gonna end this vlog here and start making Zanzibar part 2. It's been a really nice trip so far. The food is amazing, the weather is amazing, the people are amazing. And yeah, I'm here together with Chimi Eyewear. These are Chimi's sunglasses. And we're having a collaboration later on, so we are here to take photos for that. We're having a really nice time, so see you in Zanzibar part 2.